Tennessee, we're making easy money, dipping holes in style.